November 2014, woke up in the middle of the night and my heart rate was going 220 beats a minute. But as like a 27-year-old bloke, most of us just think we're invincible, right? So
yeah.
we tried to get back to sleep, went to work the next day, and everyone's like, you look a bit tired, everything all right? And I was like, well, I was up all night with a racing heart rate and hadn't been out the night before, so there's nothing untoward. So they were like, well, you should probably go to hospital. That sounds really quick, really fast. So again, didn't go to hospital, rang NHS Direct. Like no one really wants to ring an ambulance and just like go to hospital. So rang NHS Direct. They sent me straight to A&E and they found a delta wave, which is an irregular pattern on my ECG, which indicates a shortcut between my atria and my ventricles. So the top half of my heart, the bottom part of my heart. And the syndrome is called Wolff-Parkinson-White syndrome.